Misterioso. He frightens me in this, and yet I'm strangely aroused by him. He brings up feelings that I never thought possible.
Tell me, when was your last encounter with Senor Misterioso?
My last encounter with Senor Misterioso was 2 years ago last fall.
2 years ago last fall?
Yes, so 3 years ago this fall. On a scale of 1 to 10, it was a 15.
Is he that good in bed? Or is he that much of a good cook?
Oh, it's hard to describe. He's a great cook. His huevos rancheros are magnifique. Well, it was a long, hot day in September. Around noon, we were in my 57 Chevy. Yes, I had to trade it in because, well, that's a whole nother story.
Sex?
We never had sex.